One of the most annoying things is something called knockback. It doesn't seem to happen if the enemy's in the water. However, watch the HP go up like crazy. 35. Another 35. As you're probably noticing, it's taking about 8 seconds to gain a level. Bullseye. Three more level ups and I'd have max HP. Already. So that's why you shouldn't move, it's because haste expires. But it doesn't expire for that long. That's where I get the 24, 23 type charges. No, wait, 32. I think I'm mixing it up with slow. Yep, max HP. But it actually maxes about somewhere around level 65. You may have seen it with the summoner case. Slow active on that enemy with a speed of 1 and its CT will never charge. In fact, you don't even have to worry about its brave. Unless, of course, you get a bunch of slip-ups. Off by 1. I just use the scroll bar to let me know where I'm at. I think even 50 levels might be possible. Back to sleep. Go to sleep. fast, isn't it? This game's got the fastest leveling I've ever seen. Nothing else I've played even comes close. FF6 is the next contender. Off by two. Takes 2 hours to go from level 30 to 99 in FF6. Here, I do it in 20 minutes. That's 6 times faster. The mime is slower, but even then, it's still so much faster. Already almost 40 levels. You might notice the MP's going up real slow. That's the downside about the mine. But fortunately, it's fixable. Just down level as the dancer as usual, up level as the summoner. Of course, oddly, I've noticed the magic attack goes down when you do that, but it's really slight, as in 77 going down to 76. Hardly any change. Bullseye. Already almost 50 levels. But now it's going to start taking 3 actions to gain a level. 3 actions. Still, not too bad. And it's partly the reason why I recommended stopping at 58 instead of going all the way out to 99, but there's other reasons for not going all the way out to 99. But like this, as you can probably tell from the extreme speed, well, you might want to consider going clear out to something like 86, 94. I recommend 94 the most.